thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Our meteorologist Sarah Long going hour by hour right into Sunday. We are going to clear out during the overnight. The mountains hanging on to a few more clouds and also a few snow showers. Now we get a second front that is going to move on through during the day on Sunday. The first one moves through overnight into early Sunday morning, the second one during the day. So you'll notice a few more clouds starting to move through middle of the day on Sunday. But other than that, very little fanfare. And by tomorrow evening, we are clearing out. Now, with both fronts moving through, I'm expecting 1 to 3 inches of snowfall in the mountains and foothills on top of any snow that we got Saturday morning. And temperature wise, look at this. We're back in the 40s during the day. Sunday, the mountains will stay cooler. That cool air first rushing into the mountains and then making its way toward the coast. So Monday and Tuesday, we are cooler in the 30s, but actually feeling like the end of February. And taking a look at your 8-day forecast, we start off Monday and Tuesday nice and bright. Tuesday morning, the chilliest spot in our forecast. We dip down into the teens. And Wednesday, increasing clouds, some snow by the end of the day, changing over to a wintry mix and eventually rainfall during the day Thursday. Looks like that rain will make it not only into the coast, but also into the mountains by Thursday afternoon.